Hey there everyone, and now I'm back with another Let's Play video of Settler Civilization 4. And this time it's part 7. Sorry it took so long, but I'll get this, get this done real soon. Anyway, let's begin and enjoy till the end of the video. From, I think, this is gonna be 500 AD to 1000 AD, I think. Yeah. Anyway, enjoy till the end of the video.
Yes.
Thank you.
words have the power to both destroy and heal. When words are both true and kind, they can change our world.
Thank you. orders.
The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace.
your orders.
Arf, arf, arf!
Am I gonna get my first wonder? I think I am. That's great. Okay, I'll stop talking till the end of the video.
A multitude of rulers is not a good thing. Let there be one ruler, one king. Thank you.
your service.
What's the plan? Yes? present and accounted for. Awaiting your orders. What do you need? all present and accounted for. Yes?
Thank you.
Yes? Present and accounted for. Thank you. At your service. Reporting for duty.
Hey guys, sorry that it's taking so long to end the video. Just trying to figure out what to do here. Just, you know, since the archer went that way instead of this forest here, instead of this grassland, I think it's best to, at least get the, that swordsman, trained, return sooner, which might be for the best. So, let's see, it's, yeah, there. Easy for me, but man, this is kind of hard to do. Yeah, I think this thing's. Yeah, this is really hard. Yeah, there's nothing I can do here. Good for increasing my religion or I mean culture. Yeah, that's culture. The music symbol means culture, not religion. Yeah, not gonna be able to get more gold on this. 90% research instead of 80. Yeah, it's a bummer. Maybe I can add something by going to old builder, but no, I don't want to exploit this game. It's too much work unless you think you want me to. Yeah, that's not possible, unless... Yeah, this is end. End the turn here. And, well, that changed. Spearman, recognized military, granary, recognized growth, like to, but not really. Swordsman. Okay, can I? No, I cannot. Oh, looks like I can keep that. Different name. Harkov. Okay, no more commentary for now, just continue on till the end of the video. Yeah, just keep watching till the end of the video when I reach 1080. Enjoy.
What's the plan?
To bring about the rule of righteousness in the land so that the strong should not harm the weak. Thank you.
Yes? At your service. Yes? At your service. Thank you.
Sorry, everyone, I just went ahead too far by 10 years. My bad. Should have ended right there. 1080. Let me fix that. Okay. Still gonna be 500. Yeah, title's gonna still be 580 to 1080. So, you know, the 1010's gonna be the little funny outlier. So, yeah. Alright. Yep, I think this is it. Yeah. Yep. Alright, I think it's time I stop right here. And, you know, let's save the game before I end the video. Alright. Thank you all for watching my Let's Play video of Sid Meier Civilization 4, Part 7, from 500 AD to 1000 AD. Hope you all have a wonderful day, and I'll see you all in the next one. Take care.